All right. Welcome, guys, to the second part of the campaign. So we're just going to keep on going where we left off last time. And I'm still a little bit sick, so please bear with me. And let's just resume the game. I forgot where we left off, so I have to remember.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
All right.
Rick, you coming?
Yeah. Hold up. Damn.
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Hang on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship!
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be briefed when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on! You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir! Agent Kovich.
Come again, Marine!
Just enjoying the ride, like you said.
Alright, what the hell are we going?
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000 foot canyon. She might slide off any minute.
That's sick. Dolphins.
Strategy if this thing rolls over.
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here with the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
G46.
All right, where is it? That way. Move ahead.
G hatches, okay.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit.
G46, okay.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
It's really messed up.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
DCC.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
It's funny how we just got out of the water, but the gun is still, like, really dry. Like, there's no water at all on it. Come on. Oh, I gotta open it. That's my bad.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on. What the fuck are they? Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not careful someone's making that sound. Fucking asshole.
If there are people here, we just can't.
Room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
Go on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
Down there! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine. Fuck, it's building shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Oh. Oh, damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry. Let's go! Move! Son of a bitch, I'll get him to the... Get his ass! Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here!
He's told me that we're dying here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, Anna, we're dying here! No, please! Tell my mom!
Sorry.
Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die
like
this!
Yeah, that was hard.
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under. Found it, Wrecker? Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Valkyrie.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Wrecker. Take them down.
All right, let's do this.
Oh, shit. Oh no, wait, it wasn't that one. It was... See, I'm still trying to figure out...
Keep the pressure up!
I can't even shoot. Oh, I don't have... Wow, okay. No, what? I can't shoot. It's not letting me shoot. It's like I don't have any bullets or anything. Let me shoot with the other gun. Okay, well. are they shooting me from? That's not working. And I don't know, but it's great.
Oh, dang. Something's coming around.
No, wrong one. No. Why can't I freaking shoot with the secondary with the scout rifle? Whatever. I'm just gonna change it to a SVD. Yeah, let's change it to.
Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat.
Ah, fuck! We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That's who's friendly and who's enemy.
You hear that? Chopper!
Let's get one of these. Okay, let's start doing that.
Watch that helo! Target, stand ahead! We need to drop it before it takes out the bridge!
Roger that!
Stripper, get a stinger and take out that helo! Watch it, up ahead, grab the stinger! Wait for the lock! It's fire! Records, you gotta aim! Got you, motherfucker!
Yeah! Good shot, Sergeant!
Push on! We have to find Garrison!
Clear the area!
She can fight.
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Anna. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Anna? Eyes open. Ready?
Get into cover! Damn it! We need to get to the bridge! On your six, ready! Hit him!
Cover! Short path!
Roger! Fire! Stop!
We missed! Confirm! Dirt clear!
Ready to engage!
Temperature's up here!
This hello record, give me a hand.
Rick, regroup the COVID's position.
Come on, record, hurry up.
All right.
It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Jane. Jane's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh,
let's go. Come on, let's go!
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I've gotta get off. I gotta go to work. But when I come back, we are gonna keep going on part 3 of this freaking thing. So I'll see you guys later.